Hey, how's it going, everybody? Coach Kyle here, and I want to talk briefly, quickly about how to select your sizing in the Nike Vaporfly. So here's what I did is I stood on a piece of paper and I traced an outline of my foot. So now this inner line is kind of with a Sharpie like this against my heel. And this outer line is with a Sharpie more straight up and down. And then obviously the big toe is basically sits low enough where it's basically the same. But from here to here, with a tape measure is 10 and a half inches. So if you go to runningwarehouse.com, you go to the Zoom Vaporfly 4% Flyknit, you click on the Nike sizing chart, a 10 and a half inch is a 9.5 Nike. These are 10s. So it's pretty common that people order a half size up in the Flyknit. So if I were to order the Zoom Flies or like the Peg Turbo Lunar Glide, I would probably go with a 9.5, maybe a 10. It's tricky. I have a pair of Lunar Glides, Lunar Glide 8, I think. So they're not recent, and I'm a 10 in those. I could probably go with a 9.5 in those, but they don't feel too big. So the best thing to do would be to order a 9.5 and a 10, and then use, send back with the included prepaid shipping label the one that doesn't fit best. So, like these in a 10, they're a tiny bit narrow along the little toe, but otherwise they fit. So, that's what I would do. Measure the length of your foot, and I would order. I mean, why not? If you're in the U.S. why not order two sizes and send back the one that doesn't fit best? It doesn't cost you a penny to do that. It just costs you a little bit of time sending back the pair. It includes a free prepaid shipping label. So just try them on carpet, and Nike and Running Warehouse both provide free return shipping. So there's no reason not to. But I would, if you're in the original 4% or you want to buy the next percent, those are the same size, but people very often order a half size up in these. And so if I'm a 10 in these, like the sizing chart here recommends a 9.5. So I would probably order a 9.5 in the next percent, in the Peg Turbo, etc. So that's a little bit about the Vaporfly sizing and the Nike sizing. If you have any experience with the Nike sizing chart and your actual size in the Nikes, please comment below. Let people know it helps for other people's experiences with these shoes when purchasing.